Mula nang natikman kita, di ko na mabura sa aking alaala.
O tong alami nga makahigugma sa ligo sa din siya'y ginawa. Siksik sa laman, sticky-sticky ng tomato sauce niya. O tong alami nga makahigugma sa ligo sa din siya'y ginawa.
What is your name?
Hello. So what?
What? I don't want to give your name and I don't
want to
give my name.
Oh! No! Okay. Yeah, Vlad! Vlad sa bata!
Go! I'm not name.
She's not name. Pindig bata si Kang Maong. Go lang ga lang.
You don't have a name.
Oh. No! Don't ask! Don't ask!
Okay, it's not touching.
I'm not ask. Are you ask?
No.
How old are you, dear?
I'm 9 years old.
Oh. No!
I am a graduate.
And I'm 8 years old.
Come on, don't even lie. You're just a lame loser and liar.
I'm not a liar.
I'm not finished yet. I'm 18. That's what I mean.
So what? I don't even care.
No!
If you don't care, then get out here.
Hala! Oh my!
You get out!
This is my alma mater. I studied here. Are you studying here? No, therefore you have to get out.
Get back to your home, you nerd!
I'm not a nerd. Don't you know that we are the owner of this school?
Allah!
Hello!
You are the owner. Where are your manners?
No! I died!
Go, go, go! Oh, my God! Ba't pala nag-live ako? Lilimas.
Gusto po ito. Kaya pala nag-ano.
Magbilan, magkano ba yan?
Ay, dilipat naman sila, Glyza. Ah, wala sa sihari.
Wow.
Eh, naunuhan po. Tita kasi hindi pumunta dun.
Sino tita?
Patitirang yung mga tita.
Inaabangan talaga.
Ay, namin sila, hari.
Lagi tatawag ko.
Gago ka ba? Putang ina mo! Are you ready?
It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He fucked up.
Initially nagkaroon sila ng kanilang pag-usap through Facebook. Then dahil piyesta noon, madaling araw 4:30 nag-meet sila doon sa lugar dito ni San Pablo. Nung dumating sila, dalawang minors, may na-meet sila tatlo yung kanilang makausap. And then nagkaroon ng konting inuman, pero konting tagay pa lang nahilo na sila. So, ibig sabihin, may nilagay na papatulog sa kanilang ilong. Numagising around 7 a.m, itong dalawang minors na ito, paraho na sila na binulat siya. Actually, meron kasing regla yung isa, kung kaya hindi siya ginalaw, pero nag-masturbate sa harap niya yung isa at yung kanyang pinasabog sa mukha. While the other minor, talagang she was gang raped by the 5 suspect. Sa fuck boys of Sampalo. Allegedly, they were involved in similar modus. Chatting through internet with the young girls, inviting them for drinking session. After which, pag napainom ng papatulog, kanilang binubulat siya.
Thank you.